Today, the New Republic Health Unit initiated a survey exercise involving students at New High School that has been planning for 3 years. The Global School-Based Student Health Survey was distributed to students to gather data that would in turn assist the health department with their campaigns and programs. Participation in the survey was voluntary and confidential, and we caught up with the survey team today at Niue High School.
The survey specifically for 13 to 15-year-olds, but since our school sample is small and we only have about 54 students in the 15 to 15-year-old category, they advised if we could use the school as a whole to do our survey on. And this is a great opportunity in the sense that we do not have any school data right now that we could use to base some of our health programs and awareness programs of which we can target what sort of health problems the students might have. Today we have just finished and we're about to go and have our debriefing. So each of the administrators, all our administrators have been trained last week to do this survey. So all of them is going to have to tell us like what sort of problems they encountered in their classrooms while we were implementing the survey. So in about 2 to 5 years when we do the survey, the same survey again, we would try and overcome those problems that we face today.
Griselda says that data gathered today will be sent to the Center for Disease Control in the United States. They will in turn help analyze data for Niue in collaboration with the World Health Organization, UNICEF and UNAIDS. This will be summarized and sent back to Niue, and pending on Niue's decision, this data may be used by other countries for cross comparisons, which can be done within 2 years.